after a shot are you scared away? And sometimes you have to go and finish it off. Then you tie it to the bumper and you go home. But you know what I've always wanted to do? I would pick it up. Throw its back legs over my shoulder and I would drag it through the snow to this little cabin. And there, I'd hang it up between a couple of trees. Cut it open. Drain it. Dress it. Then I'd take my big hunting knife and I'd cut this loin right out of the side. And I'd go into the cabin and there'd be this woman waiting for me, standing by one of those old stoves with a big black pipe, and I'd hand it to her. And she'd put it in a cast iron skillet. And then I'd sit at the table. And she'd bring it to me. And I'd wipe my knife on my knee. And then I would eat it while she watches. Take a look at this for you. Thank you.
serve you while you're with this spoken word, so much ditty.
You insist on staying away. I'll just learn to survive. Insist on staying away, on thinking about you.
Mr. Bernard Pepper, President of 27 Wonders of Nature, secretaries are on fire for por Sirenia. The Puerto Princesa is underground.
Thank you. Thank you.